I still question your devotion to me to prove your faith. I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What is going on, everybody? Back around the Bind of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. We are going to jump right into it. Let's go. 6-game losing streak. Well. Sure. And I'm tempted to take, as you know, I am going to go take it. And increase Guppy Dream chance. Okay, I guess. Give you guys a seed real quick. It's going to be 6RGT96GH. Give me a second to write that down or take that screenshot. Monstro. That will kill me. Come on. Almost. Let's go, Isaac. There we go. Oh, yes. We are definitely going to be taking that. Forget me now. God, we look ridiculous. Oh my god. Really, game? Seriously? Four of those I see. Okay, so this is probably where the super secret is. Yep. Can I get a key out of this? Oh, we get a lot of money, though. Let's go again. All right. Can't go out the door now. It's feared. It's really hard to tell. Jesus, dude. Really? Alright. He literally got muffed.